one of the brilliant people of the last. And change is happening in this country, right? The guy from MPP who was there, who was used as an example, is to show that we are one people, one common destiny. That's all that the president, the Zinabu lady is talking about. We have people having Muslims, but they are Christians. So he should go and check his records. And what happened was this lady saved from the leap that man that she got. She didn't only one leap money to go and buy. She did that. She saved for a period of time. And it's very important because they cannot run away from the truth. The cause of the matter is that this country, this government, has done tremendous work. And it's evidence-based state of the nation. Because they were claiming that nothing is happening. When we got them, when we got the dream, they said, what's the cost? Now, after telling them what the cost is by bringing, by enumerating the numerous projects that has taken place, that they're running for cover. For me, this country must move on. This partisan politics will not take us anywhere. As the president said, we have to move on and we have to take care of everybody. The president has done the human job, and we should give under 4 years to finish a whole term of